Hey guys, wanted to give you a little warning about this video. As you had seen in the previous episode, we were abducted by aliens. Holy shit. So, going along with that, being abducted by aliens, there's a lot of butt stuff, I guess you could say. Being aliens, you can assume what butt stuff entails. If you're easily offended or don't like butt stuff, then don't watch, because you will be offended. There's no doubt about that. So that's my warning. If you don't like it, don't watch. That's pretty much it. All right, let's get into it, guys. See ya.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, this is dreamy.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole! Get me loose too! Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship. Moo moo! Moo 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 moo! Moo!
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Moo moo. Moo 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 moo. Moo. Moo! Moo 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 moo! Moo, moo. 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 Moo, 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 moo.
Day two. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Oh god, that is the worst. Oh. Oh. Great, you're there. Keep going, I think you're onto something. I knew I could trust you. Keep it up. I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Day four. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listen to every minute of... They're just filler.
Come on, please! You're gonna have to find another way!
Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some paper she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 7...
There! I think that... Ah! Oh! You've gotta be close! Come on, try again! Okay, next time's gotta be the charm. Give it all you got. See, you've got to keep trying. I believe in you. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Aliens hate electricity. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Moo moo. Moo 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 moo. Moo! Moo.
Here. It's not on a Saturday night. Feeling all right, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home. Oh, you did it! Oh, thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
That looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty. Would probably go well with a
100,000 then zusammenführt. Durch eure Schule. Salzer Ergebenheit. Nicht! In stolzer Freude! Als! Durch eure Schule! Salzer Ergebenheit! In stolzer Freude! Stolzer Ergebenheit! Vor uns!
Moo! Moo! Moo, 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 moo. Moo! Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.